Hello, hello. Welcome, welcome on in back to the Mercenary One Run and We're Done challenge. As I was thinking about it, and I was like, since this is a roguelike, every run is technically an Ironman run. So we're gonna start calling it the One Run and You're Done challenge, which actually rhymes, so it's I think it's better. But anyway, hello everyone. My name is Mr. Swordsman J, and my webcam is giving me some attitude today, so I'm gonna have my avatar as my stand-in up for the place. He's gonna be the guy. Imagine my voice coming out of his face. That's gonna be me for today. Then we got everything. Remember last time we did pretty well. We got all the way up to the fifth level before the prominence level. Then we stopped. We turned around, tried to fight everything, and were killed in like 0.03 seconds. Hopefully that does not happen this time when we make it all the way to prominence. We punch him in his stupid face. We say, "Hey prominence, does this look like a katana to you?" And we get to do all of that nonsense. The good honest nonsense. Going for a strategy last time. But yeah, I hope everyone watching today is having a fantastic day. There, you got all the stuff that's going right in your life today. That, you know, it all that I don't really know how to describe it other than I hope you're having a great day. You know, your day can be great for several reasons, you know? You can like find $20 you didn't know about in your pants, or like get like an email that's like, "Hey, you're getting extra X amount of extra money per hour," or like win that prize you were wanting. I don't know. It can go well for a couple of different reasons, and I hope that all of them are things you guys are doing today. The canister. We can continue to go left and run into this guy. We're gonna try to get only Bulger Syringe Crowbar Roach, and we're gonna like rotate off everything. Oh, well, that was. Oh, nice! Teleporter right here. Excellent. Soldiers. The next white we get, we're going to get Topaz Brooch. Oh, okay. helpful. I already have the... There's another. Here. Probably we want... Then we'll get insecticides. Green. Pretty good so far. Can't, oh, was it? It wasn't Tesla coil. What was the item that allowed us to have that huge electrical field? Alright, level 2. Doing pretty solidly. Go up and around this way. Oh, sweet, there's the teleport. Oh, I know it's on the far middle left. We want a purse for more cash. We're gonna get this. Oh gosh. Okay. Well, ooh, this 87. Get this. Definitely want life. Oh, okay, well, glad we got that extra life. Need to get into this chest here. And we're gonna make our way over to the teleport. Right after we check this. Alrighty, time to go. We don't mess around with greater wisps. Pretty solid. Pretty solid indeed. Pretty clean, I would say. How dare you try to jump scare. I think we just want infusion. We should have taken the infusion sooner, but I guess it's better than nothing. Oh, we forgot. Oh, we did it out of order. Next. Oof. I was doing a really good job staying out of their attack range. What's at the very top? See what's at the very top. Well, I wasn't expecting the bird. The bird is, the bird was really not cool. The bird really flipped me. Alright, well, thank you guys for... Thank you guys for hanging out and, watching me screw up like that, but, yeah, I will see you guys in the next, not what I'm doing next, but I'll see you guys in the next video that I put up here. And I'll catch you later. Bye-bye.